So this version, the piano part, was written actually hundreds of years later, and I just found out there's a completely different piano part that Andrew's played before. And so if you hear this song again, it might sound completely different, and that's not because either one is wrong. That's because music has changed so much that now we write it all out, and we wouldn't expect a pianist to be able to play a song that we hadn't written out for them. But then they didn't. And also, you should know there are moments of dissonance in this song when the piano is playing a note and Mariah's going to be singing the note that is like a minor second away from it, so it sounds clashy and awful and out of tune in a beautiful sort of way. It's not because she's singing the wrong note. It's supposed to do that. And then you get this beautiful moment of the release of the tension when it resolves and it's like, oh. And just so you know, the Italian means leave me to die. That's pretty much all she says for the entire.